congratulations to you, Alex and Diane and Paul and Aaron. This is a beautiful joy to bring all of us here to share the joy of your children.
Tell that story when we first met. Help me remember that day. 'Cause I'm reaching for something, something to believe in. I won't let it be nothing. Your eyes so bright, and we danced all night, and we made our escape together. Two frozen love in the morning light.
Everything begins with prayer. This is not a civil marriage. This is a holy sacrament. Paperwork is something and holy sacrament is something else. I appreciate all of you for being in prayer. Like very seldom we witness a wedding like all about prayer. And today it was love day.
Trusting God, believing in His commandments, observing the law of the ethics, if you like. So when someone follows that, when someone respects that, when someone believes in that, there is no fear at all. So you are God. Well guarded, like as if like we are building around you a fence, a strong fence, a steel fence, a concrete fence. Nothing will disturb you anymore.
There are days when I wake up and I don't know what I'm doing here. I barely recognize the pair of eyes staring back at me in the mirror. There was a day when I was free, not a care that I could see, so good I barely could believe that it was.
From now on, you do everything together. That's the picture.
When I was 16 with an open heart, with no stop to beat a car, when I was down. take me back again. When I was 16 with an open heart, windows down in a beat up car, when I